हेलो फ्रेंड, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द वर्क एनर्जी, वर्क पावर एंड एनर्जी टुडे। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी स्टडी अबाउट द वर्क एनी इट मीन्स कार्य। नाउ फोर्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी हियर फोर्स, बिकॉज विदाउट फोर्स वर्क डन डज नॉट पॉसिबल। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी द फोर्स, फोर्स पुल आर पुश आर कार, द फोर्स खिंचाव या धक्का को बल कहते हैं। फोर्स आर टू टाइप, वन इज द कांस्टेंट फोर्स एंड अदर इज द वेरिएबल फोर्स। नाउ वी कैलकुलेट द वर्क डन, वर्क वर्क वेन कांस्टेंट फोर्स एक्टिंग ऑन दिस, एंड आफ्टर दैट वी स्टडी अबाउट द वर्क ड्यू टू वेरिएबल फोर्स। नाउ द वी स्टडी द वर्क डन बाय ए कांस्टेंट फोर्स, हियर वर्क डन बाय ए कांस्टेंट फोर्स। नाउ वी टेक ए ब्लॉक ऑफ मास M and applied it on the force, on it force F, and this system is situated in the horizontal plane here. Now we applied the force F so that it divided into the two component, perpendicular F sin theta and parallel to this F cos theta. As you know that किसी भी पिंड पर बल लगाने पर बल की दिशा में जो विस्थापन होता है दोनों के गुणनफल को हम कार्य कहते हैं। If any force applied on any body and displacement create, then the product of the force in direction of displacement and displacement, that is known as work done here. In this case, work done is equal to force into displacement here. Force, we apply the force this at displacement on this, this the force component of force F cos theta, so that force is equal to F cos theta and displacement A to this position D, so that F cos theta into D and F D cos theta, work done equal to. Now, as you know that force is the vector quantity and displacement is also a vector quantity, so that work done is the scalar quantity, so that work done W equal to F dot D, it reads dot product, this is a dot product. Now unit of work, work is equal to FD, and SI unit of work is joule. It can written as F Newton and D displacement meter, so that its unit is also Newton meter. It can also be written as kg meter per second square into meter. Now serious unit of the work is arg. Serious unit of work is watt arg, and 1 joule is equal to 10 to power 7 arg here. Now some special case we take the we discuss the applied this angle between applied force and displacement, that is a theta, and we take the value of theta different power, and we calculate the work done. If theta equal to zero, it means that force applied in direction of displacement, so that W equal to F cos zero and cos zero equal to one, so that W equal to F D. If we take the theta force applied at 90 degree to the displacement here, theta equal to 90 degree, so that work done equal to cos एफ डी cos 90 डिग्री एज यू नो दैट cos 90 डिग्री इज इक्वल टू 0 सो दैट cos done आल्सो इक्वल टू 0 नाउ यू नो दैट इफ ए कूली टेक ए लोड ऑन हिज हेड एंड ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम वन प्लेटफॉर्म टू अदर प्लेटफॉर्म अकॉर्डिंग टू साइंस वर्क डन बाय कूली इज 0 बिकॉज द डिस्प्लेसमेंट parallel to the plane and apply the force in the perpendicular direction distance between displacement and applied force in 90 degree and cos 90 degree equal to 0 so that work done by coulee is also equal to 0 according to science. Now if the displacement and applied force the theta angle is 180 degree so that work done is equal to FD cos 180 degree as you know that cos 180 degree equal to minus 1 so that W is equal to minus FD here in this case the displacement D is in a negative direction negative displacement here only negative. Now we take the sum example here. In this case, example this work done by the force. We applied the force. This is a mass of block and move in a circular path. Move in a circular path. Its mass is m. So that weight is mg in the downward direction and we applied the force here. So that it comes in this position. In this position and at angle theta at the center of the this circular path so that radius of here radius of this path is capital R and this is a theta. Now sine theta equal to perpendicular by hypotenuse and cos theta equal to base by hypotenuse cos theta equal to base by hypotenuse so that this distance will be r cos theta and this is equal to r sin theta so that work done by the weight mg equal to force into displacement force mg this direction and displacement in the this direction displacement comes here this block comes here so that perpendicular displacement in displacement upward direction so that in this case force is equal to mg and only distance this remain now the total distance equal to r and minus r cos theta this is r cos theta so that this displacement will be r minus r cos theta and mass and displacement and angle between them mg in this direction this comes in this direction so that angle between them is 180 degree so that 1 cos 180 degree equal to minus 1 so that minus 1 comes here minus mg r minus r cos theta and so that work done by the weight is by mg equal to minus mg r and 1 minus cos theta here. Now we take the another example here in this case this is a lift and move in upward direction with velocity u at time t its mass is mg in downward direction here observer A and here observer B inside the lift as you know that displacement equal to velocity and time and velocity is u and time is equal to t so that displacement equal to u and t according to observer A situated in here outside the lift here वर्क डन बाय mg इक्वल टू fd, mg इक्वल टू fd cos थीटा एंड f इक्वल टू mg एंड एंड d इक्वल टू वेलोसिटी इनटू डिस्प्लेसमेंट इन ut एंड cos थीटा हियर cos 180 डिग्री इन दिस केस 180 डिग्री इन दिस केस बिकॉज द डिस्प्लेसमेंट इज at the 180 degree in this case, so that one cos 180 degree equal to minus 1, so that Wmg is equal to minus mg ut. This is the work done by the weight mg. Now work done by the by normal force in this case, this block situated here. So that in this case, normal force acting in this direction and work done by this is Wm equal to force into displacement. Force equal to n, this is a normal force and displacement equal to displacement to u into t, ut and force it in this direction, displacement also in this direction. Angle between normal force and displacement is zero, so that nut cos zero and cos zero is equal to one, so that work done by the normal force is equal to nut. Now, according to the observer B here, observer situated inside the lift here, in this case, work done by the normal force and work done by the mg both are equal to zero. Thus we can say that the work done depend on the frame here. Example third, a body moves along a circular path and here this is a block attached by the spring move along the circular path, this is a string and tension, direction of tension towards the center of the path, this is the linear velocity perpendicular to this. Now angle between the tension force and displacement here, if this point comes to here, near to the here, then that path is straight line and displacement is very small, so that this angle between the tension force and displacement will be 90 degrees, so that work done by the tension force equal to work done by tension force equal to F dot d vector f dot vector d. Here it means that f d cos theta, this is the scalar part here, so that work done by the tension force equal to f d cos theta, f d cos 90 degree. As you know that cos 90 degree equal to cos 90 degree equal to 0, so that work done by the tension force equal to 0, since F is perpendicular to displacement, so that tension also perpendicular to displacement in this case here. Thus the work done in a circular motion by the tension force is equal to 0. Now we take the sum question here question number 1. Here this is the plane and this is a block, apply the force 10 newton at the 37 degree to this direction, then we have to calculate work done by this force here. If the displacement is 10 meter, now this is a block and force applied here 10 newton, if component is perpendicular to which this is a tan sin 37 degree and parallel to this tan cos 37 degree. Now we take the cos theta is equal to base y, cos theta equal to base y, hypotenuse sin 37 degree is equal to perpendicular by hypotenuse. With the help of this we calculate the component of this tan cos 37 degree and tan sin 37 degree. Now as we know that sin 37 degree is equal to 3 by 5 and cos 37 degree is equal to 4 by 5. Now to calculate the work done equal to f dot d and f d cos theta, force f equal to 10 newton, d is equal to also 10 meter and cos 37 degree cos 4 by 5 here, 10 the 100 into 4 by 5 and 80 joule. Work done will be 80 joule here. This is answer this. Now take the second question here also. This is a rough plane and put a block maximum, apply the force 10 newton, mass of the block is 2 kg, then find the total work done. As here this is a rough figure, rough plane, you have to calculate also the friction force here. Friction force is mu n, n is the normal friction force that is equal to the weight of the body mg, so that friction force body move in this direction, so that friction force acting in the left direction here, F equal to mu mg, mu 0.2 here and m is equal to 2 kg and g is equal to 10 meter per second square. This is the acceleration due to gravity, so that 2 of 4 newton, force will be 4 newton. And now we have to find out work, net work. Net work is equal to F net dot d. Here 10 newton force acting in this direction and friction force acting in this direction also 4 newton. 10 minus 4 F net and F d, d is equal to 20 meter here, and the angle between force and displacement same direction 0 degree, cos 0 degree equal to 1, so that 10 minus 4 is equal to 6, this is equal to 1, so that 120 joule. This is our answer, total net work done. Now we have to cut question number 3. If many force acting on the same block, then what will be work done? Let us suppose that a mass M acting the different force F1, F2, F3, F4, F5, and due to this force the displacement along here d, so that work net equal to F net dot d net d. As you know that first of all we calculate the F net total force F1 plus F2 plus F3 F4 F5, this is a vector quantity, so that work net equal to F dot D1 F2 dot D2 F3 dot D3 F4 dot D4 F5 dot D5, so that work net equal to W1 plus W2 W3 W4 and W5. We have to calculate at this we get the work net. Now next last example here, question number 4 here. If force F is equal to 3i plus 4j and displacement D is equal to 4i minus 3j, then calculate the work done by the force F. F dot d माने 3i plus 4j dot 4i plus माने 3j as you know that i dot i is equal to 1 j dot j equal to 1 k dot k is equal to 1 i dot j या j dot k या k dot i is equal to 0 in this case i dot i is equal to 1 4 3 is 12 minus j dot j equal to 1 4 3 is 12 and i dot j equal to 0 या j dot I equal to 0 so that 12 minus 12 equal to 0. This is the work done here. Now like, subscribe and share my videos with your friend. Thank you.